Fine finch and linnet bird, nightingale, blackbird, how is it you sing? How can you jubilate sitting in cages, never taking wing? Outside the sky reads beckoning, just beyond the moors. How can you remain staring at the rain, maddened by the sea? Finch and linnet bird, nightingale, blackbird, how is it you sing? Whence comes this melody constantly flowing? Is it rejoicing or merely alarming?
My piece is from Appropriate by Branden Jacobs Jenkins in the role of River. No offense, Tony, but you and I are not the same person. And Franz has got a lot of sweetness in him, too. And what we have is love. Real love, and that's not something that runs out. And I'm having his baby. No, Tony, I don't think you get it. I'm actually pregnant. I found out a few days ago. You're the first person I've told. I haven't even told Franz. I'm actually going to tell him here. It's actually the end of this whole trip I've planned. Tomorrow, after everything is over, once he's seen this house go, we were gonna camp out somewhere around here in these woods, pitch a tent under the stars, build a fire, meditate, sing some songs, and reconnect with this old earth. And right at the end, right when we're going to bed, that's when I'm going to tell him. Let him fall asleep feeling how his life is really going to change. And I'd like for you to be a part of this child's life. I'd like for everyone here to be a part of its life. But I can't make you. Though you and Beau are both parents, and you know what it takes to be one. Franz doesn't. He's going to need your help. His mother died when he was a boy. His father couldn't raise him. Don't you think Franz could use your help? Don't you think this child could use a father who knows what the love of family is?